From Reese Stadium in New Haven, Connecticut, on the campus of Yale University, it's time for some Ivy League soccer. A rivalry renewed this afternoon as the Harvard Crimson come to town to face the home team Yale Bulldogs. Big frame of Cavedo, 6 foot 170 pounds. Little hit up in the air, the Yale attempt, the goal is wide open, it's Cavedo, and he's got the first goal of the match. Hung cross up ahead is headed down by Harvard, and now a chance inside the box. The shot goes just to the left of the post as Shipper went full extension. Maybe just one pass too many too quickly for Yale. There is a big opportunity for Harvard, but the header goes wide of the near post. Great opportunity for Housen.
Well, they just need to defend intelligently. And thus far, they've done pretty well.
Couple of headers back and forth, Downs with a high kick, a launch on net, and it deflects in. Harvard with just under 7 minutes to go, the equalizer, and we are knotted at one. Crossfield pass as Harvard looks to attack once again in the attacking third. They're running with numbers. It was Housen inside, and the ball finds the back of the net. And with under 3 minutes to go, the Crimson have taken a 2-1 lead. Just seconds remaining, that will do it. From Reese Stadium, Harvard a come-from-behind win in the Ivy League opener as they upset Yale 2-1 with two goals in the final 25 minutes of this match.